Okay, so coming back to our strategy to find the detect the exact start of the symbol. Then we do the following. So we set x of k equals 1. So this means it's pure real valued. And then at the receiver, we shift the pilot, we shift the start of the FFT until all pilot tones are real. Simple as that. So, and therefore, in other words, so on the receiver, if this is our signal here, Rx of n, that's the received signal. So what we do is we introducing a delay tau. Then we've got our bandpass modulator here. Then we've got our FFT. And then we're looking at these pilots here. So that's x, let's say k pilot 1, and that's here x k pilot 2, and that's here x k pilot 3. And so we test if they're all real, and if this is not the case, we just change this delay here. Yeah, so we change the delay. We change the delay until all till all pilots are real. Simple as that. And so therefore we just need to have a decision unit here which is checking this, or we can just sum the imaginary parts up and then just tune this here until all our pilot tones are real. So that's the strategy behind that.